last night at 9 o'clock in front of a cafe. Just walking. One of our friends was walking along the road, and then what happened? Let's see.
Oh man, what are you doing here? You are not supposed to be part of the place.
What?
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? You don't supposed to be here. You are not part of the people.
I'm just sitting.
You are not just part of us. Do you know that? You are not. You don't supposed to be here. You don't.
Why?
Thank you. It was what happened the night before.
Es war unser erster Zeit, stich in mein Herz, denn war zu wild. Diesmal ging ich viel zu weit, ohne sie dachte, es würde gehen. Doch ich bleib zu stören, denn ich war enttäuscht. Unsere Liebe schwör, oh doch, ich brauch mich, denn ich brauch dich, denn ich lieb dich, nur dich.
So much. Osan is going to tell us what happened last night exactly.
When I was sitting in the coffee with my friends and my best friend Thomas, say hello Thomas.
Hello.
Hello.
One man came to coffee and said and started to look at me. Mm-hmm. I didn't understand why he looked me, and he shook his hands from me, and he attacked me and swore me. Man was very strong, and I didn't know what happened, and I lost my mind. When I woke up, I was in hospital. Doctor saved me. I was unconscious for 7 hours.
Okay, thank you very much. Thanks to you and your real friend. Thank you very much. Let's listen to the story from the point of view of the attacker, Mike. Yeah. What happened, please? Would you tell us the story now?
Yeah, I know this man that whenever he comes to the cafe, he's a man, but he always behaves like a woman, and I know him like he seems to be a gay man, and we don't want them here. Not just the reason why I just attack him, because he looked like gay. I don't like the gays. You know, that is it. And I told him not to come to the cafe again.
Okay. Thank you so much, Mike. Let's listen to our local police, Eda. Eda, would you like to come to the scene as a policeman? What can you say to us?
We heard someone was injured. Olsen. Mm-hmm. We will investigate the case and report the result as soon as possible. We will like to live in peace, mm-hmm, in there. We want to solve the problem.
Okay, thanks for your help. Okay, thank you so much. Now we have two journalists from Z Media and from BBC. Would you like to come to the scene, please? The journalists, please. They have some questions to ask the boy who was attacked. Yes, they have some questions to you and your little friend. What was his name, sorry?
Thomas.
Thomas. His Welcome, name. Thomas, again. Sorry to interrupt you.
How did it happen?
I don't know. I just sitting in the coffee, and then he came, and he started attacking.
Mm-hmm. Where did this event take place?
This event happened in coffee.
Why do you think something like this happened?
I don't know. Maybe he don't like my looking or Thomas looking. I don't know.
Did you hurt badly?
Yes, I lost my mind.
How did it affect you?
It's really hard affect me. On me, I just affected for a week. I upset and I cried all night.
What was appearance of the person who attacked you?
He just attacked me. He never think what who I am. He just attacked me.
Did you try defend yourself?
I couldn't do because he was very strong.
Has anyone tried to break up his fight?
No. No. Nothing. No one.
Okay, that's all. Yeah, thank you so much.